Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Princeton, New Jersey. It is the season finale for the Quakers.
Understand, we are where we are because we put the work in.
One speed all day long. Full speed. You guys got that?
We got to be relentless to the football. We play to the whistle. That's our brand of football. We run to the football. We're relentless in everything we do.
Will Powers in the punt for the first time. And the Quakers block it. It's going to go into the end zone. And that's going to be a touchdown for Jordan Niles. Happy's back to throw. Fires on the left side. It's intercepted. They give it a little pitch to Stokes, running left towards the end zone. He's in. Touchdown. And it is a one-score game, 19-13. Say it. On fourth down, back to throw. Here, flips it on the left side. It's caught by Stokes, and the Quakers stay alive. 59 seconds left. Zayn takes the snap. He's back. He's looking. Fires into the end zone. Touchdown! Trey Flowers! Touchdown! Trey Flowers! The Quakers have taken the lead with 5 seconds left. Touchdown, Trey Flowers! Penn stuns Princeton. 20-19, the Quakers with one of the guttiest wins in Quaker history.